Your favorite actress from Bollywood?
My favorite actress from Bollywood, Shraddha Kapoor.
Isn't that
a politically right answer?
You didn't say this in the previous interview though.
See, now I know it.
Now you better stick to this one only.
My inspiration in acting,
like someone I look up to. In this industry, I look up to a lot of people. I look up to Aamir Khan for his professionalism. I look up at Shah Rukh Khan for the way he handles himself and the way he talks. He lets himself loose in front of the audience. You know, he has no inhibitions at all. So I like that about him. I like the charisma Salman sir puts out. I like how Amitabh Bachchan, actually every time he's on stage, he just has so much power. You know what I mean? So, and you need to get all this from them. Let's say Hollywood. I love Al Pacino. I love Leonardo DiCaprio. And Johnny Depp. I think these three are my top favorite actors right now. And they inspire me a lot.
Somebody just, Junaid asked if we're coming to Dubai. Yes, we're coming to Dubai very soon.
Yeah, but I was just in the bathroom and the guy there told me that he might not take us to Dubai. He just said it in the bathroom. I'm sorry, man.
Okay. No. Which guy in the bathroom?
A guy who talks like with my accent and he's a little bald. No offense, man.
Okay, that's all good news.
What about college life?
College life, I dropped out of college, man. I dropped out of university. I was 18 years old. I dropped out of university and I started working. I did a lot of construction. I did a lot of real estate. For one year, I did construction. For 1 year, I did real estate. And for 1 year, I did steel business. I was transporting steel from Turkey to all the companies in Dubai for a year. That was really, really bad because I had to like get up at 3 o'clock and one guy calls me, oh, bhai, steel nahi utar raha. I'm like, oh shit, man. That was a pain in my butt. But it has been an experience. Without that, I wouldn't be the person who I am right now. So yeah, that is my college life, man. With all the batons.
You always wanted to become an actor?
I have always wanted to be an actor. I have always been dreaming of being an actor, but there was no pathway in Dubai to actually put forward the line, put forward the opportunity to come in. So yes, I always did.
Can you sing any song for us?
Sing Mutton Mutton. Come on, and with your facial expression.
With my facial expression?
You have to do it.
Okay, you remember the beats?
Of course.
Okay,
it's
so let's
in
do
my film.
We just did it right there, so we'll do it again. Let's do it. Ready? Mera jism jism mera badan badan mera jism jism mera badan badan aur main hu taza mutton mutton tu khol the locker badan badan mera jism jism mera. Enough.
Getting me excited.
Getting you excited, dude? What the hell?
Your inspiration behind the mutton song.
My inspiration behind the mutton song, man, nobody but me, man. I think I wanted to get myself out, you know. The thing I practice every night. Yeah.
What is that? Come on, yeah, strip, baby. Someone wants you to strip, baby. Septem wants you to strip.
I'm sorry, I wouldn't be able to do that right now. It's a family show.
Where in YRF, he'll get kicked out of here.
Yeah, and as you heard her, she's already getting ideas. So, let's not.
No, please. I don't want to see anything. I'm okay.
How did you know about the audition? What's her name? Simran. Okay, so Simran, how did I know about the audition? I didn't know. It was basically Shanu Sharma randomly called me because I was able to. Well, I got one friend who gave me like 1,000 email addresses, right? And I was very lucky to meet this person. And she gave me these email addresses, and I mass sent my photos to everybody. And that's what helped me get a call, and that's what helped me get to the audition. And yeah, hello.
In one word, what do you talk about Love Kadi, and one reason why should they go and watch a film?
One reason why you should go watch the film?
For the taza mutton. You get to see taza mutton and you get to see his abs popping out of his ghagra choli and his stuffed choli.
I'm getting a little overboard now. He's stuffed and all. That is one reason. Any other reason we have is because it's going to be a cult film. It's going to be something where a girl gets up and kicks a guy's ass. You know, all you girls would love to see that, because you all I know would love to do like this to somebody, to some guy. Alav Kadian, best one as a beginning movie. Vishal, the movie I'll release US. Okay, I can't keep
are
up
you
with
excited
this.
About the film? I mean,
are you making up these answer questions?
No.
Okay.
You know, I actually thought of that as well.
What's going on?
I think you care.
What was the question again?
Are you excited about Love for the End release? How are you feeling right now?
I am feeling ecstatic. There's no better feeling than your first movie releasing. I'm sorry, Shweta, this is your second.
It's our second.
But yeah, there's no feeling like what I'm feeling right now. And being somebody who's not from the industry and making his way up here and actually seeing his dream come true is very heart touching. It initially when I first got it, it made me very, very happy that actually a tear came down. But now I'm actually very happy and very dedicated and definitely will work harder to get you better and bigger things. And I don't mean by mutton in any way, by bigger, please.
Next time we'll get to beef.
Yeah, next time. Vuvi, how was your experience with Ali Zafar? Who's Ali Zafar? Who's Ali Zafar? I don't know Ali Zafar. Okay, will Love Ka Di End release in London? As far as I know, the movie might not release in London because of some payment issues, I guess. I don't know. But as far as I know,
I'm sure that if the film does really well here, like, I'm sure that it should come to London
in time.
As well.
In time.
Yeah. But if it doesn't come to London, then you guys can get the DVD and watch it for sure.
Yeah, for sure.
Your favorite song besides Mutton?
Oh, Love Ka Di End, title track for sure, hands down. Hands down, man. Love Ka Di End. She is so powerful. That woman, she was actually doing when we were in the music launch. That woman came up on stage and she was wearing like this fishnet. It's kind of weird, but kind of scared me. But she was very, 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 very powerful and very, very energetic. I think that song is going to move you even if you don't want to be moved. Shraddha, can you do a Tonight step for us, please?
I can't do it without you.
That's so weird because tonight and then I can't do it without. Anyway, let's skip that. We can't dance right now because then we won't be able to be seen here. But this is what we can do this much. But how do we do it? This way. Sing the song.
That's nothing like our movie step. What is this?
Is Shraddha better than you? She's definitely better than me, man.
No way, are you mad? You have to see the way
she's right, she's not.
You have to see the way he does his air kicks and everything.
What's your movie song? Dude, how long do this movie take to film?
They're like mass pasting that.
Okay, wait, people! Shraddha, you are so hot. Why did I do that?
Thank you. Thank you, Septem.
How long do this movie take to finish? It took us 51 days and we had other patchwork, so it took us about 60 days roundabout, approximately.
Are you there on Facebook and Twitter?
I am on Facebook and on Twitter. Twitter is not really active at the moment, but Facebook is active. Yeah, that's it.
You're so sexy.
You're so sexy, Shraddha.
They didn't say it for me. Gulshan said it for you. Gulshan said it for you.
Yo, buddy, Gulshan. I'm glad, man. I love you too, man. Oh, thank you very much. Is that Gulshan again?
Gay.
You're really
saying it.
You're saying it now. Who's... Okay, I'm gay.
So
you mean gay as in happy? Yes, I am.
Gay.
New York City couple. Dude, what are you reading? I can't read this thing so fast. Will this be...
Baby, brother, shoot! I can't believe it! Bhaiya!
Yo, what's up? Nothing going on with her.
I can't believe this!
Okay. Will this movie release in USA? This movie is going to release in USA. Taha, is so being revenge and beaten.
Have you ever taken a revenge from a girl? Have you ever been beaten by a girl? Either ways.
No girl has ever taken revenge against me. And have I? No, I haven't. No, but I've gotten a slap before. Yeah.
Have you ever been ditched
personally? Oh yeah, I've been ditched many times, man. Poor me, I've broken my heart also many times. But what to do, it makes me a tougher person.
What do you like in a girl?
What do I like in a girl? I like... What do I like in a girl? I think the first thing is definitely her face. So because you know you see it and that's what approaches. So that's definitely her face matters a lot. has
apart from
looks or intellect,
something else.
You see, initially, I guess when I was a little younger, definitely the looks, but now it's definitely in time is the way she talks, because that shows her intellectual thing. So definitely intellectual is for the long run. Definitely intellectual. Please go for intellectual. Both of you are so humble. Love you both. Are you single? Are you getting to the point now?
Do you know
that's for you to know.
Sharada. Not Sharada, Sharada.
Sharada, Sharada. Okay, Vuri, will there be any promotional videos for the song from Vana? Who are you for? I don't know Rizafur. What's your date of birth? Shraddha, I know your date of birth.
Sharada is not my name, please. I like Shraddha. Versus when people call me Sharda. Please don't do that.
Sharda.
Sharda.
I had a friend called Sharada once, and he's from Sri Lanka. Maybe you should take that name and go to Sri Lanka.
No, I'm actually quite
Sharda. Call me Sharda.
And when I was in Boston, they called me Shraddha.
Why don't promote your film in South Africa? Actually, we talked to some people in South Africa just the other day, yesterday.
We had telephone.
It should be releasing there. What do you think of Ranbir Kapoor? Who are you asking this question to? Ramboholic. Who are the person who wrote that? Tansha. Ali is
Ranbir Pakistani.
Oh no, I'm sorry. I know who Ali Zafar is. I mean, I'm dude. What is your favorite song from the movie? Tutaha.
Were you always doing Steely Seals Taha?
Dude, the only people, I was not at all nervous, man. Sangeet is asking. This is, there was no really any hot steamy scenes to do. I mean, except with the men.
Exactly.
No, not at all, actually. I think because I'm a guy, I'm definitely more freer with the men. It was just the costume, I think, which people think that it's too much. But other than that, no, man, woman, I don't mind. Tutaha, what do you think of Ranbir Kapoor? Man, I think Ranbir Kapoor was a youth icon. He is a very good actor, and he is making his own market. And I bid him good luck and wish him the best.
What's your one crazy experience with Shraddha?
One crazy experience with Shraddha? I think it's the man. Remember that day in November? I think it was October, end of October, before our first break, is when we were about to sit in a car and shoot a scene, and the car bloody broke down.
Yeah. The whole car broke down
and we had to replace the car.
Entirely and reshoot like the whole car scene. It's actually, the car is actually a really cool car, but we had a dummy cool car.
I have absolutely no idea why you pointed him. He's like, we have a dummy. Do I believe what?
One night stand.
Do I believe one night stand? Yeah man, all together. One night stand every day, man. Karna hai karo.
Shraddha, do you have a boyfriend?
Honestly, I wouldn't. I'm not.
Hesitation with the yes.
No, I'm not going to say if I do or no. Maybe I like someone.
Shraddha, how old are you?
How old does she look?
However old I look. So.
I know. I read her passport. okay, what do you mean by one night stands or threesomes? What do you mean by it, man? You are the next door Shraddha? Dude, how common are you?
You are the next door Shraddha, babe.
Okay,
do you want to read that properly?
Do you want to talk in... Dude, okay, I'm going to read from the bottom. Will this be there on YouTube? Yes. I really hope so. Yes. Yes. I just heard a yes.
Yes.
Next, being in YF camp, how does it feel?
You also. It feels unbelievably awesome. It feels YF babies now, so it feels cool.
Oh, this one is for you. Shraddha, you look like Sonam Kapoor. Do you look like Sonam Kapoor? In PNC, back in Shraddha, you look like Sonam Kapoor. What the hell?
In pic, back of you, Shraddha, look like Sonam Kapoor. Back of me, looks like Sonam Kapoor.
What back are we talking about?
Yeah,
now you're crossing the line here, buddy.
I don't think the bottom back of mine looks anything like her.
I don't know when
I'm quite petite.
okay, Vishank. Guys, I wish you all the best. Dude, it's not over yet, man. What the hell? Stay on.
Have you been to Qatar?
I've been to Qatar.
Qatar. It's Qatar.
Qatar.
Proper noun, you can pronounce
it's
it.
It's not Dubai, it's Dubai.
You can pronounce it anyway, okay?
Okay.
Been to Qatar on a stopover.
Qatar. Yeah, me too, actually.